The best laid plans of coaches and players often go awry. Mission veterans started the year talking about a perfect season, but a few weeks ago found themselves 3-2 and without senior quarterback Santos Villarreal, out with an ankle sprain. But the Patriots rallied this past week, winning on the road behind sophomore backup QB Diego Hernandez, who threw for over 250 yards, both scores in a 14-0 win. Now with Villarreal day-to-day with his injury, the Pats know they have the ability to rise to the occasion.
We assumed that. We knew that Diego could do the job, and next man up's got to play. And to this point, we've been very fortunate that our backups have been able to step up and get the job done.
At the beginning, we were kind of nervous when Santos went down against Sherry, but we bounced back up, and we believed in our quarterback, Diego, and he went out and worked. He practiced hard all week, did what he had to do, and he came out with the W.
Check it out. Sherrilyn Pioneer will host Mission Veterans this week. That's a game that you can listen to Friday on ValleyCentral.com. We've got four games on Thursday, one on Saturday that you can watch. Friday Sports Extra coming your way, as is Sunday Sports Extra. And don't forget, follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Vine, and on ValleyCentral.com. You'll see last night's Monday Minutes.